Tomb Raider 2013 is a game I've covered several times already. Due to multiple reasons, this game has come and gone from the channel at various points. That's why, in today's video, I am once again looking into Tomb Raider 2013 and delivering you an optimization guide video. But before we go any further, there are a couple of things I'd like to show you first. What you are watching now is Tomb Raider 2013 running side by side on an Intel UHD 630 graphics chipset and NVIDIA GeForce GT710 GDDR3 2GB graphics card with the optimization pre-applied. Both of these deliver similar performance overall. Since this game supports both DX9 and DX11 graphics APIs, depending on the hardware, your system might favor one over the other. While the Intel UHD 630 is struggling to run the game in DX9 mode, the NVIDIA GeForce GT710 counterpart seems to love it. Using DX11, it's the other way around. Intel UHD 630 seems to like a more modern graphics API, while the NVIDIA GeForce GT710 is struggling with it. Why am I showing you this? Later in the video, when we perform the optimization, you will be able to select and use either DX9 or DX11 API for the game. I recommend testing both to see which one delivers the best results for your system. If all this is confusing for you, don't worry, it is not all that complicated. All you need to understand is that Tomb Raider 2013 supports both DX9 and DX11 graphics APIs. One of them is older and one of them is newer. Depending on how old your PC hardware is, one is going to perform better than the other. As an additional help, the optimization presets I'd be selecting if I was playing Tomb Raider 2013 today on a system that isn't running the game very well are ultra low or plain low optimization methods with balanced optimization mode or infinite low optimization method with performance mode, just for fun. It makes the game look like the old and blocky Tomb Raider games. I like that a lot. Weird, I know. So, without any further ado, let's jump into the optimization section of this video. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Tomb Raider 2013 from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.